Dr. Torres.
From the Cadaver Lab in Italy in December?
Yeah. Yes.
And I'm going to insert some super glass devices. This is the Baska, which I've never put in a cadaver or a live human before. And it does not work in mannequins, but it works in human cadavers. Will it be chesterized? Will it be chesterized? I hope it is. Pretty good. Let's go see if I can. This works for this new air cube device that does not have a syringe or a pilot balloon. See if it works.
Good morning.
Good morning. It works. And the last one. Oh. One detector. Let's go see if it works with this one. So are you red?
I must go.
Let's play the mirror, but let's go see if it works.
Because I need that.
We're good. Thank you.